Guys, Real Sport, Bar TV.
Just a reminder, please, we've got the alcohol-free zone areas marked down the southern end of the field and also through to the grandstand. Please ensure you don't take any alcohol into those areas.
Thank you.
try to number 11 for Stone Connor Deasy. Brings the score to Stone 4. Musselbrook Mill, kick to come. Converted by number 1, Russell Walmsley, brings the score to Stone 6, Musselbrook Mill.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
17 for Scone, Travis Bateman brings the score to Scone 10. Musselbrook Mill with a kick to come. Jess Wicks, if you can hear this, can you come to the canteen please, Jess? Jess Wicks to the canteen. Half-time at the under-18 sees Scone leading 12 points to Musselbrook Mill.
Real guys, real sport, Bar TV.
Thank you. He's pushed that lid up, it's all good. He's pushed the lid up. Hang on, wait it. Yep. Okay. No, it's all right. Later, I'm going to get it sorted.
Pick up,
That's tied in Musselbrook by number 6, Noah Durham. Brings the score to zone 12, Musselbrook 4, kick to come. There was a double going on the under 18 game, so the winning ticket will be number 11 for home, number 6 away. 11 home, 6 away, winning double in the under 18. Converted by number 12, Blake Kellett. Brings the score to stone 12, Musselbrook 6.
Goodbye, Caleb.
Buddy, oi. Can you tell him not to bounce into that scat? It really knocks it around the kid. Tell him not to bump into the scat, it knocks it around.
Come on! Thank you. Reggie.
TV.